I was working with people who were never dancers, who became dancers in their late 50s, 60s, and 70s. And I was also working with people who had been dancers and were still dancing in their 50s, 60s, and 70s. They would both do the same movement. One of them would be so happy, and the other one would be so mournful. For the people who had been dancers, you see what you can no longer do. But the people who had never been dancers, it's like, wow, same move, the same thing.